Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with some entertainment news. We are on casting news. Guys, this is about TV. We all love TV from ETV Scandal. And I think we see most of us, even though we do not necessarily watch Scandal, we follow UTV right there and there. All right, Ukhobule has reported casting news. Letlhakanyane. All right, that's the correct name. Leads new international film, International. Best known as ETV's Stevie, the young actor plays the lead role in a new family movie called Thabo and the Rhino Case. The film will premiere in North America and Canada on the 3rd of May 2024. In South Africa, when will it play? Khopolo reports. But can we just congratulate UTV and just say also Uti Iskandal does produce good quality actors, because wow, TV is making it. Please do like, share and subscribe.